First he was a saint. Afterwards he was an alcoholic, a drunkard, a woman chaser, a very handsome man, charming man, and I don't think so I could resist him if he would make advances to me, but he saved us. In first place, he was our saver.
He was a flamboyant bon vivant, a black marketeer and a gambler, a drinker and womanizer. To the Germans, he was a loyal agent for military intelligence. He was also Oskar Schindler, the man who stole Jews from the Nazis. Under Adolf Hitler, he schemed and prospered and became a very rich man indeed. In Czechoslovakia and Poland, he served Hitler's army as a spy. His munitions factory provided for the Nazi war effort. But Oskar Schindler, by building his own concentration camp and at great risk to himself, was the only German in the history of the war to save more than 1,000 Jews from the ovens of the death camps. This is the true story of the enigma that was Oskar Schindler.